People are dying not only from bombs and bullets, but from lack of food and clean water, hospitals without power and medicine, and grueling journeys to even smaller slivers of land to escape the fighting. This must stop. I will not relent in my call for an immediate humanitarian ceasefire and the immediate and unconditional release of all hostages. And we must do all we can to prevent spillover of this conflict across the region, in the West Bank, across the Blue Line between Israel and Lebanon, and in Syria, Iraq, and the Red Sea. The refusal to accept the two-state solution for Israelis and Palestinians, and the denial of the right to statehood for the Palestinian people are unacceptable. This would indefinitely prolong a conflict that has become a major threat to global peace and security, exacerbate polarization, and embolden extremists everywhere. The right of the Palestinian people to build their own state must be recognized by all.